My topic is urine as statin in the management of sepsis and acute pancreatitis. Actually, I found many review articles, but still this drug is not approved or not as a recommendation in any sepsis guideline. But I just share a thought and experience with what is urine as statin? Urine as statin is a glycoprotein which is extracted from human urine, which acts as a urinary trypsin inhibitor. Injection is available as a clear colorless liquid. It's contained not less than 45,000 units per ml, not less than 2,500 units per cc protein. Chemical information, molecular weight is 62 to 72 kilodalton. White yellow glyphosate powder, pH obviously sterile. What is the molecular basis of sepsis? In sepsis, we know there is lots of inflammatory and pro-inflammatory marker are releasing from a neutrophil. But very important factor is neutrophil elastase, which is very key point when there is a development of SIRS. So any acute inflammatory condition like sepsis or acute pancreatitis, burns, multiple traumas, then there is a very large surge of neutrophil elastase, and they can propagate the surge response, and then ultimately patient end up with multiple organ failure and so on, all the complication of surge. And urinary trypsin inhibitor mainly inhibit the neutrophil elastase. It's some experimental trial in animals shows urinary trypsin inhibitor reduce the inflammatory response in kidney induced by lipopolysaccharide. We know gram negative bacteria mainly cell wall containing LPS, lipopolysaccharide, and it is the main key factor to propagate the SIRS response. And urinostatin can decrease the TNF alpha level. It's also the one of the another experiment in mice. Absence of urinostatin gene increased the organ injury induced by bacterial endotoxin, and they compare all in liver, lung, and kidney. Also, urinostatin suppress the lipopolysaccharide induced lethality through downregulation of TNF alpha and interleukin 1b in macrophages. Now we come to clinical studies. Dr. Dilip Karnad, it's a senior intensivist working in Mumbai. They present a case study of patient 114 in intensive care medicine in April 2014. He and his team had done a prospective multicentric double blind randomized phase 3 clinical study to compare the efficacy of IV urinostatin versus placebo along with the standard supportive care in subject of very severe sepsis. Multicentric trial, 7 cities, 7 sites of various locations, very renowned medical college and hospital like Nair Hospital, Bhatia Hospital, and Maulana Azad and LTE Medical College. And they enroll patient. They also include surgical patient also, in which there is anticipated surge responses there. Like after very major surgery, burns, or acute pancreatitis. This study of acute pancreatitis also. Study design is randomization 1:1 ratio, double blind treatment. They give urinostatin 2 lakhs intravenous unit in normal saline on 1 hour twice a day for 5 days. Total 10 days of urinostatin versus placebo. Inclusion criteria 18 to 16 year, weight is 35 kg, less than 135 kg, obviously evidence of infection, plus there is evidence of systemic inflammatory response syndrome there. Monitor all the parameter by SOFA score or Apache 2 score, and at least involvement of one organ system failure. So they enroll almost very severe grade of infection, sepsis, or systematic inflammatory response syndrome patient, and they enroll all four criteria for enrollment of in study. The primary endpoint is 20-day all-cause mortality. Significant absolute mortality reduction is 30% and relative reduction in mortality is 66%. They use U-TRIP, it is a Bharat Serum Urinostatin, and Abbott is also manufacturing the urinostatin, UPEG. They also, one secondary target is new onset of organ dysfunction or worsening of baseline in CVS, SP, hemato, renal, CNS. In placebo, total 26 number of patients develop new onset of organ dysfunction as compared to urinostatin, only 10%. So they also conclude that there was significant reduction in onset of new organ dysfunction, 26% absolute reduction. Secondary endpoint, another secondary endpoint is ventilator free days and duration of hospitality. As they mentioned in graph, both are very much achieved with urinostatin. Decreased duration of ventilator, reduced cost, and decrease in hospital stay is highly suggestive of better efficacy of urinostatin. Urinostatin in sepsis. So they conclude that they inhibit the tumor necrotic factor alpha interleukin 6. They also suppress the activity of neutrophil elastase and prevent incidence of DIC, prevent progression of multi organ dysfunction and new onset of organ dysfunction, all over mortality in sepsis. Is another paper which studied out of India country on 2014. They also conclude the same thing, but study design and the people enroll is somewhat not significantly high. Another domain of use of urinostatin is in treatment of acute pancreatitis. We also know acute pancreatitis, all complication and subsequent complication is because of surge response. And this is a randomized control trial in the enroll acute hemorrhagic necrotizing pancreatitis or acute edematous pancreatitis, and they claim that actually 83% cure rate in acute edematous and acute hemorrhagic necrotizing 78%, but I am really doubt, because then we just in acute pancreatitis use urinostatin and patient go home. But I think number of the patient they enroll is low, or selection criteria is a very liberal. Another trial which is published in Gastroenterology and Hepatology journal in 2005, they actually enrolled 406 patients, but they specifically enroll the patient which undergo ERCP, and they prophylactically, without developing acute pancreatitis, they give urinostatin, and which another group they give placebo. So they enroll all ERCP patients and give urinostatin in 50% and placebo in 50%, and they measure the enzyme which is significant lower in urinostatin group than placebo group. This is very large trial which is published in JP 2013 August. The Abraham trial, in which multicentric double trial randomized control IV urinostatin versus placebo in mild or severe acute pancreatitis. So they enroll the patient which is mild, their Apache score is less than 8, without no any extra pancreatic manifestation, and they enroll severe acute pancreatitis in which Apache score is 8, and with or without any organ or local complication. Obviously randomized, they choose same dose as we discussed in sepsis, 2 lakhs international unit every 12 hour in infusion versus placebo. Inclusion criteria is 18 to 70 year abdominal pain, serum amylase and lipase more than 3 times, and radiological finding suggestive acute pancreatitis on USG, CCT or MRI, and they also measure day 0 to day 7 CRP level. exclusion, pregnancy, breastfeeding, patient if having a chronic pancreatitis subjected to immediate surgery within 7 days, very modified state and participate in another investigation study within 10, 13 days of current study. Primary endpoint just said is serum CRP level on day 7 and secondary endpoint is mortality, new onset organ failure and hospital stay in discharge in survivor. They randomized almost 135 patients in mild and severe pancreatitis burst and placebo. There and there dividing placebo urinary study, placebo urinary study. And in which 13 patients they will be able to analyze because of other patient is discharged, gamma and other defaulter patient, so they have to remove it. So they effectively analyze 32, so around 155 patients. Primary endpoint is CRP day 7, CRP trend in changing D0 to D7, mortality, new organ dysfunction, hospital stay and adverse events. They characteristically find that in severe pancreatitis, the urinary statin is able to reduce mortality, new organ dysfunction, and adverse event. They conclude that 22 days of all cause mortality will reduce significantly from to placebo to urinary statin is 16% absolute reduction in use of urinary statin. Second endpoint is new organ dysfunction, in which they observe that 56% absolute reduction in onset of new organ dysfunction. They conclude that hospital stay is shorter, serum CRP level is comparable in two treatment of group, no infusion related toxicity, no any major adverse event noted in urinary statin group.
But when it comes to mild pancreatitis, there is no point in comparing.
I think there is the also p value is not significant in this whole group.
No, you can, this is the SL in mild pancreatitis is going to
result. We can ignore the this part of study. In severe acute pancreatitis and sepsis, people used to give urine acetate, but still the thing is that it's not recommended by FDA, not any guideline, and no any surviving sepsis guideline also not recommended to give a urine acetate. They thought that they can aggravate the metabolic and cycle of and its glycoprotein China file activity. One patient is glycoprotein. One leg unit ampule is 3,000 to 4,000. So 2 legs per 4 legs per day for 5 days. So around per day there is a cost of 14,000 or 15,000 per day. So 70,000 to 75,000 for 5 days. They try to promote before on 2013-14 they promote activated proteins in Zygris. It's a very medicine for rich people, he said. In all virtue of that they advised you can give activated proteins and patient will survive and we give 4 lakhs, 5 lakhs of injection for this patient in spite of giving such kind of high therapy, patient not able to survive. So then they come with this kind of thing. If activated proteins at that time they will very every patient's relative are asking that they are on and they are on, and then suddenly they withdraw the market, everything is going up.
Now it is withdrawn.
Some hepatologists and some people may use as a rescue therapy, but we never know if it's working or other, our effort is working.
Sir,
I am not sure what else I am going to do. in very limited indication, of course, and very limited people to agree, and very limited physician also agree for that.
Then in severe stress, if the cyclotron is strong, and how many cyclotrons are you going to address? How many cyclotrons are you going to address? And ultimately, the basic pathology is not addressed.
Suppose you have to find out the root cause. But dysregulated cytokines may prevent it, I mean, may utilize by such kind of medicine. They are all just try to.